first. He drinks a lager drink. That's Ant McPartlin. He drinks a cider drink. That's Declan Donnelly. They get knocked down, but they get up again. It's Ant and Dex Saturday Night Takeaway.
Welcome to Saturday Night Takeaway, the only show on telly that says, don't just watch the adverts!
We've got a jam-packed show for you tonight, ladies and gentlemen, a jam-packed...
Whoa, 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 whoa! There's something different about you tonight. Is that a new suit?
No, not quite, no.
Oh, got a new watch on, haven't you? It's nice.
Very funny, very funny. Well, you might have noticed, ladies and gentlemen, I've had a little bit of an accident this week. Yeah, a little bit of an accident in Ant versus Deck, but we'll see more of that a little bit later on in the show.
And don't worry.
Yes! We're going to see you. Prepare yourself.
Just a few more than lost. But listen, everybody, seriously, don't worry, because he came to Norm.
I knew this would happen, so come on, let's get all the jokes. Let's get all the jokes out of the way before we start the show.
What jokes?
Yeah, come on.
Well, it's not funny, is it, eh? It's not funny. I'm not going to make jokes about it, I mean. You must be a broken man, must you? Yeah. Yeah. I need not to do the show single-handed, you know.
Very good. But I don't care. I don't care. Sticks and stones may break my bones.
You forgot motorbikes.
Yeah, shut up. I mean, I may have been hurt this week, but the show must go on. As far as I'm concerned, it's business as usual. And I tell you what, though, I got a nice little payout from ITV.
Hey! Yeah. 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 I like it! Yeah. A little bit of compensation?
No, 250 quid from You've Been Framed.
Oh, okay, nice. Well done. So the old drinks are on you, are they?
Well, yeah, I'd love to, but obviously broke my thumb, can't get my hands in my pockets. You're going to have to pay.
Ah, yeah, it is business as usual.
Yes, it is. I'd like to reassure everybody that this won't stop me doing the show because, as usual, here in the studio, one member of this studio audience